हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ नितिन पटेल, योर हिस्ट्री टीचर। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द सिविलाइजेशंस। इन सिविलाइजेशन फर्स्ट वी विल रीड अबाउट द मेसोपोटामियन सिविलाइजेशन। फर्स्ट आई एम गिविंग सम रेफरेंस अबाउट द मेसोपोटामियन सिविलाइजेशन। मेसोपोटामिया नाउ वेयर इज दैट प्लेस? नाउ दिस प्लेस सिचुएटेड इन इराक एंड सम पार्ट ऑफ ईरान। इज सिचुएटेड इन वेस्टर्न एशिया अराउंड 4000 BC टू 3500 BC। द ग्रेट मेसोपोटामियन सिविलाइजेशन फ्लोरिस्ट इन द एरिया। मेसोपोटामियंस मीन द लैंड ऑफ रिवर्स। वॉट इज द मीन ऑफ मेसोपोटामियन? द लैंड ऑफ रिवर। द टू रिवर्स वर टाइग्रा एंड इपरेप्टस, विच वर द प्लेंटीफुल सप्लाई ऑफ वाटर। ऑन द बेस ऑफ दिस वाटर दिस सिविलाइजेशन इज फ्लोराइज। नाउ वी विल स्टडी अबाउट दिस सिविलाइजेशन अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर बुक ओनली। इन एंशियंट टाइम द लैंड बिटवीन द रिवर एंड लैंड बिटवीन द रिवर्स टाइग्रा एंड इपरेप्टस नाउ इन इराक नोन एज मेसोपोटामिया, मीनिंग द लैंड बिटवीन रिवर। इट मीन्स मेसोपोटामिया मीनिंग ए लैंड विच बिटवीन रिवर्स, बिटवीन टू रिवर्स कॉल्ड मेसोपोटामिया। मेसोपोटामिया इंक्लूड थ्री रीजन, समर, अकार्ड एंड एरिया। अराउंड 3000 BC सम ऑफ द टाउन ऑफ समर इमर्ज एट पावरफुल सिटी स्टेट, इंडिपेंडेंट स्टेट इज कंसिस्टिंग ए सिटी एंड एरिया अराउंड इट। दिस समर बिकम द स्टेट ऑफ earliest civilization in the world, then we can say it Mesopotamian civilization was the earliest civilization. What material we got? We will study in a source of material. The literary source material include clay tablets bearing cuneiform scripts. The archaeological source are the following. First point is remain of the buildings such as ziggurats, temple, administrative buildings, storehouses as well as dikes, canals and reservoirs. Now the next point is inscription on a pillar of wearing Hammurabi's code of law. Another part is point is artifacts and other goods like bronze tools, weapons and vessels, weight and measures, reed, pins, pottery, piece, wood, woven cloths and glass product, figures representing the natural phenomena and seal from the Indus Valley civilization. Now we will study about the town planning. A Sumerian city usually consisting a spread area, a walled city and under quarter town. The squared area consisted the main temple, the storehouse and the administrative building. What was the social life of this city? Now we will study about that city in this book only. The king, the priest and the king's official from the highest class of the society, they lived in a squared area. The king made the law and was also the chief priest. We can say the king was the priest only. The middle class mainly landowners, merchant and craftsmen lived between the walled city. The slave who were usually was captive from the lowest class, they lived in the quarter town. What was the occupation of these persons? The samurais were mainly farmers. They were probably the first to grow wheat, control the annual floods. They built dikes, dikes, wides, canals and created artificial reservoirs. They mastered skills such as metallurgy, pot making and cloth making and glass making. First they introduced, and that is the picture of ziggurat temple given in our book only. Now the samurais were the world's the first trader. They knew to use the money. They devised a system of weight and measures. They were also the first used to the wheel transport, cart, and rode on the rafts on canals were the chief mode of the transport. The discovery of Indus seal in Sumer and Sumerian seals in the Indus Valley suggests that there was the overseas trade between two civilizations. Sumerian record also the mention Miluha, a term that was used to refer the Indus Valley civilization. Now we will study about the religion. The Sumerian were natural worshippers. The main temple of the East city was built on the top of stepped pyramid like Ziggurat. It was usually dedicated to the patron god representing a natural phenomena. The temple was to be central all economic, political and social activities of the city. The Sumerians believed in the life after death. Things of daily use buried with the dead. Now script onward, I will give that answer to you in our next video. Revise that topic and study well and stay at home.